Hey guys, don't you love a good show?
Thank you. My head and neck, a turning pedestal. My hat, a sculpture. A sculpture rising up, a breathing presence. My head and neck, a stand for this circle of attitude, this breath of fresh air hat, this open to possibilities hat, this rise to the occasion hat. Yes, I am who I am in this hat, and I hang on to my hat. My future lies beneath it. I am a tree, a hat tree, obviously. Every day, a hat here, a hat there, sometimes here and there, usually here, occasionally there, oh, and of course, here. Oh, and here, here too. This one always surprises me. Oh, and I get a kick out of this one. And look at this. This is a surprise. And you know, because of who I am, I get to support many, many of all kinds, all ages, sizes, colors, textures. There's plenty of room, and we all get along. And I make it happen. I like it like this. I like being a hat tree. I like being me. Me? I used to be a coat checker, but I got a promotion and a raise. I am now a hat checker. I check hats. You give me your hat, I protect it. I take care of it. I might even brush it. You know, I have seen many hats over the years. The Derby, Stetson, top hat, you name it. Bucket, fedora, turban, hey, the beret. And ooh, the cloche, Panama, pillbox, fez, beanie, love the beanie. Even a lampshade hat, that was quite a night. I love my job. Why wear a hat? Why? I'll tell you why. First reason, they help your image. Second, honey, you could use some help with that image you got going there. So many hats, only one head. So many hats, only one head. So many hats, only one head.
So many hats, only one head. So many hats, only one head. So many hats, only one head. So many hats, only one head. So many hats.
I wear a hat to keep my ideas warm. Ideas like, I should not hang my higher than I can reach, but I want to reach far. So I will put on tall hats. And with this long reach of mine, the future looks good. Yes, things are looking up. And as I begin each day, I put on my possibility hat and start again. Yes, I wear a hat to keep these ideas warm.
Beneath this lies my future. What could be better? I'm under it. I'm on top of it. I am hopeful. It's the who I will be, who I am when I am. Brimming with anticipation, I am a piece of work. A magician pulling myself out of my own.
I am a head with a that breathes. I am a that breathes. I breathe. I breathe life into my hat is my possibility. My who I will become. I am young. And my will be so smart. Yes, I will grow into my and become who I am when I am.
Hey guys, don't you love a good show? I'm so happy we get to have the faculty concert this semester.
Yeah, but do you know what I love even more? What could you possibly love more than the faculty concert? Fundraising! But guys, how do we fundraise in a pandemic?
Oh my gosh, that's such a great idea, loves. Hi, my name is Nicole, and I'm going to talk to you guys a little bit about our fundraiser. We are fundraising for scholarships that the dance department offers, especially the Lance Westergaard Alumni Association Award. The Lance Westergaard Alumni Association Award is awarded to a junior going to be a senior who the faculty in the dance department believe will pursue a dance career professionally. In the past years, we would have our lovely dancers in the aisles collecting donations from everyone, but this semester is just a little different.
And we're gonna need all the hats we can get.
So, while you do not see these lovely dancers standing in front of you in your living room, dorm room, or wherever you're watching this amazing show, we ask that you please consider donating to the link shown below. Every penny counts. Now, during our shows in the past, once you donated, we would perform a dance move of you, the donator's choice. But, obviously we cannot do that this semester. So, for your entertainment, we ask you all to sit back, relax, and enjoy these lovely dance moves.
Woo! Yes, peer teacher.
Yes.
Woo!
Oh my gosh, weren't those dance moves just amazing? Especially the one that our professor, Robbie Cook, surprised us with? Oh my gosh. Once again though, I would like to ask you all to please consider donating to this fundraiser. Like I said before, every penny counts. All right, it looks like it's just about time for the second half of our show to start. I hope you all are as ready as our dancers are.